there, but on the roll, the locking part in F-35B, lightning 2.
Thank you.
code by pressing the signal button on the cockpit. You'll see several doors opening. The large door on top of the aircraft, just behind the cabin, is the upper lift fan door, exposed to the powerful lift fan that allows the aircraft to hover. You'll also see the doors at the rear of the aircraft, which open to allow the main engine exhaust module, which is manufactured by Rolls-Royce in Bristol, to rotate downwards. engineering teams, both from Puerto Rico and our very own Royal Engineers. You'll notice that the aircraft is in the heart, the advanced flight control systems are making constant minor adjustments to the solar actuators to maintain the body of the aircraft in a stable hover. This significantly reduces pilot workload, and as such, these tasks were done manually in previous solar aircraft. After shutdown, the pilot will command the aircraft to convert back to conventional mode. This causes the lift band to disengage and all the doors to close.
Program.